University in the city of Chicago. Maria, say hello. Wonderful, Maria. You are doing so good so far. We have one question left in this round. Are you ready? Perfect. Maria. What percentage of our solar system's mass is taken up by the sun?
That's 99.86%, Chad.
Wow. She's beautiful and smart. That is correct! Oh, congratulations, we're gonna move on to the next round. It's a little round we like to call Would You Rather? Woo! Marika, would you rather never wear makeup and have everybody ask if you're sick and or tired, or always have a full face of makeup and have people think you're insecure?
Wait, what?
Need an answer.
I guess no makeup.
Final answer.
I think so.
That's terribly sad, and that's wrong. So sorry. Next question, Marika. Would you rather be a virgin at the age of 24 and have everybody think you're a weirdo, or have sex at the age of 16 and have people judge you constantly? Again, need an answer.
I guess 24.
Need an answer.
24-year-old virgin. 24-year-old virgin.
That's... No, that's wrong! So sorry! That's pathetic. Alright, but don't worry, Maria. Remember, you have your rewind and you can get another shot at this question.
Okay, yes, I'd like to use my rewind.
Ha ha! Reverse, reverse! Would you rather be a virgin at the age of 24 and everybody think you're a weirdo, or have sex at the age of 16 and have people judge you mercilessly?
Sex at 16.
No, that's horrible. They're both horrible. No. I know the rules, but it's terrible. That's horrible. But don't worry, on this show, two wrongs do make a right. You're going to the final round, Maria. Congratulations.
Okay, great. Is it tech, science scan, math?
It's actually more would you rather. Maria, would you rather have the butt of a Kardashian and the face of Steve Bannon?
Oh, no. I'm done.
What do you mean you're...
Oh, I'm getting the fuck now.
No, we're in the middle of the show.
No.
Right,
that's it,
come
size. See ya.